Real Planet 9 revealed scientists notice mysterious giant objects beyond Pluto. Co-discoverer Mike Brown, at the California Institute of Technology, said, "It's not crazy. This is the kind of stuff people are finding all the time. We just need to go out and cover a good swath of the sky." Mr. Brown and lead author Konstantin Batygin, also at the California Institute of Technology, published a report in January 2016 suggesting that a massive planet could be stirring up the icy bodies of the Kuiper Belt, a ring of material at the edge of the solar system. By analyzing the orbits beyond Pluto, Batygin and Brown propose the presence of a new planet in the solar system, an object 4 times as large as Earth and 10 times as massive. They traced the possible orbit of the unseen giant, which they called Planet 9. Professor Brown said, "This would be a real 9th planet. There have only been 2 true planets discovered since ancient times, and this would be a 3rd. It's a pretty substantial chunk of our solar system that's still out there to be found, which is pretty exciting." In their research, the pair noted that the planets may have started out with enough mass, but interactions with the giant spheres would have quickly tossed it out of the solar system. The unnamed planet is hypothetical and as of yet is an undiscovered large object hidden on the edge of the solar system. According to researchers, however, Planet 9 could half-tilter the entire solar system. The 8th planet in the solar system that orbit the Sun are at a tilt of about 6 degrees compared to the Sun's equator. Computer simulations suggest an object the size of Planet 9 could have caused the tilt over the 4.5 billion-year-old lifetime of the solar system. A study presented at an American Astronomical Society meeting in January 2017 suggests that Planet 9 could be a rogue planet that drifted into the gravitational field of our Sun, and was captured. NASA underlined, however, that Planet 9 poses absolutely no threat of ever colliding with Earth or bringing days of darkness. Meanwhile, models performed by Scott Kenyon of the CFA and Benjamin Bromley of the University of Utah suggest there's a good chance the hypothetical world could have been born where it was, or been booted into the outer solar system by interactions with the giant planets. "The nice thing about these scenarios is that they're observationally testable," Kenyon said in a statement. "A scattered gas giant will look like a cold Neptune, while a planet that formed in place will resemble a giant Pluto with no gas."